finally back on Koh Tao again in our sweet and loved hotel room. I'm really, really happy about that because we had a quite long day of travel. We were in total, I think, 12 hours traveling. So I'm really, really tired and I can't wait to get to bed. So yeah, today we first flew to Kuala Lumpur, no, from Kuala Lumpur to Surathani. Then we went into the with a bus to the pier, and then we went all the way to Koh Tao. So we just had dinner, we had pizza at Del Sol, and yeah, so we're now getting some sleep. And tomorrow we will be doing theory, because we will be doing a wreck penetration specialty, meaning we will actually go inside the wreck. Well, it's not really inside, but you swim through like a small part, which is going to be really awesome, and I'm really looking forward to it.